Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 1.1, Problem 4. This is Section 1.1, Problem 4. It says, determine if each measurement is discrete or continuous. So in other words, if the number answers you're getting can always have an answer in between those, that makes it continuous. But if you can find certain number answers where you cannot have an answer in between, that makes it discrete. So that's what we have to decide for each one of these. So part A, the speed that a baseball is thrown, is it discrete or continuous? Well, for any two speeds that you could throw that baseball, you could have a speed in between. Could you throw the baseball at 86 miles per hour? Yes. 87 miles per hour? Yes. Could you be in between? Yes. And say 86.3, could you go in between 86.3 and 87? Yes. Whatever speed you can throw the baseball at, you could have a speed in between that. That makes it continuous. So B, how many strikeouts thrown by a pitcher in a baseball game? Now, same question. Can you have certain numbers where you can always go in between, or are you going to have certain numbers where you can't get in between? Well, how many strikeouts could a pitcher throw in a baseball game? Let's say five strikeouts, maybe six. Could a pitcher throw 5.2 strikeouts? No, they couldn't. So that makes it discrete. You can find number answers where you cannot have an answer in between. So the number of strikeouts in a baseball game is discrete. C, the number of students in a statistics class. So same question, can you have numbers where you can't get an answer in between, or can you always have an answer in between? How many students might you have in a statistics class? Let's say 22 students. That's a possible answer. Could you have 23 students? Sure, that's a possible answer. Could you have 22.6 students in a statistics class? No. So there are certain number answers that you can get where you cannot have an answer in between. So again, that would make the number of students in a statistics class a discrete measurement. D, the distance in meters between used car lots on Route 6 in Westport. Now again, I put that in, there's a lot of used car lots in Westport right on Route 6. Could the two car lots be, say, 600 meters apart? Sure. 601 meters apart? Sure. Could they be 600.27 meters apart? Sure. Any distance that could be an answer, you could have an answer in between. So the distance between car lots on Route 6 in Westport would be continuous, because whatever answers you come up with that are possible, you can have an answer in between those. E, the number of broken eggs in a dozen. So again, same question, can you get in between any two answers you can have or not? Well, how many broken eggs might you have in a dozen? Let's say four. That's a possible number of broken eggs in a dozen. You could have five broken eggs in a dozen. That's certainly possible. Could you have 4.8 broken eggs in a dozen? No. So there are certain number answers that are possible to get, and you can't get in between those. That would make the number of broken eggs in a dozen a discrete measurement. The next one, F, the weight of a dog. So you're going to get number answers. Can you get answers in between any possible number answers for the weight of a dog? The answer is yes. Could your dog weigh 72 pounds? That's possible. Could the dog weigh 73 pounds? Yes, that's also possible. Could your dog weigh between 72 and 73? Sure, 72.8. Could you be between 72 and 72.8? Sure, any two weights you could have a weight in between there. So that makes the weight of a dog a continuous measurement. And finally, the number of cars in a parking lot, that would be discrete, right? How many cars can you have in a parking lot? Let's say 162. That's a possible number answer, how many cars you could have in a parking lot. Could you have 163 cars in a parking lot? You absolutely could. Could you have 162.14 cars in the parking lot? No, there are no answers between 162 and 163, so that would make the number of cars in a parking lot a discrete measurement.